Motherfuckers. Soon as we got a horn player, we decided to write a song called Get Your Bone Up. Come on now, guys.